Because the fate of this war and the fate of the entire conflict depends on two things. One, a weapon system, and the second one, that very fine judgment for the Israelis to decide when to say, we have lost the war and we must find peace now. How brutally Israel butchered the people of Lebanon for about 6.5 weeks, demolished everything that they possibly could, but ultimately the deciding factor was the simple free-flight rocket. Next alternative is now to think with a cool mind. I say, use the sagacity of the judgment to really accept that you have lost the war, now you have to seek peace. Americans and their allies fighting in Afghanistan now. They lost the war several years back, but they have been prolonging it for the final withdrawal from Afghanistan, which will ultimately bring peace in Afghanistan. Something will happen which neither Israel, nor their allies, nor the Arabs can control. Because there is always a limit up to which the oppressed people of a country, of a region can go and not beyond.